Turbine is 100%, which meant we got 400 hertz out of the generator and all that nonsense. So to get 100% on the power turbine, then you need to run 91% on the
well, it was really
on the gas generator.
Using a lot of air, even just with those vanes closed.